Ladies and gentlemen, today is the day and welcome back to another Clans episode. So as you can see, we have a decent amount of players online and today I wanna do the Amplifier. Yes, so in my inventory I have a couple of runes that I'm gonna use. Slanted, slanted, reinforced and reinforced, and flaming and conquering for my sword. And these are all really used for in the nether, so I guess I can just equip them. Okay, less damage from projectiles. Less damage from projectiles, less damage from melee, and less damage from melee and conquering. That's a lot of damage against mobs and bosses. Okay, that's nice. And flaming. There we go. Every two attacks give fire for 4 seconds. There we go, boys. And I am not gonna enchant my bow because that's gonna break pretty fast, I guess. So I will have to fill these slots up with arrows. That's gonna be 9 more stacks with arrows. And oh my god, they are all spamming in the chat. Okay, so then I am just gonna claim my daily bonus, get some money, and then slash amplifier it up. And oh, can you just stop dying, please? Okay, so let's go to the no. Okay, let's go to the shops. Let's get some arrows. I have enough stew. I have enough food. I am ready. Are you all ready? Are you all ready? Okay, so I don't know if the amplifier spawns in the west shop or east shop. They said it would spawn in the shops. So Enchanter's doing intro. Well, I'm already done with my intro, but I just need some arrows. Okay, bank, give me money. Okay, and there's the PvP shop. Okay, I'm already actually. I just need some arrows, and then we can just slash amplifier it up, and I will see what happens. Oh, I have little over 9 stacks. Well, that is okay. Let's slash amplifier it up. Amplifier. I don't know how this works. Amplifiers. 1 hour amplifier. Okay. So, I hope you guys are all ready. But we are just gonna do the 1 hour amplifier, guys. 1 hour. Confirm. Okay. Activate. Okay, there we go, guys. Nether portal. Let's go. I am all hyped up. Oh my god. And you probably already noticed it, but I do not have a face cam because I'm probably gonna do a lot of time lapsing because this is just boring watching me do this for a whole hour. Oh my god, guys. A whole hour and we are ready. How much people do we have? 2, 4, 6, and we have 7. Maybe 8. Maybe 9. Oh my god, okay. So this also increased the chance of drops, I think. And maybe I should have enchanted my bow. Eh, I guess we'll be fine. I'll have to do this because I don't have a map for the next hour. So I hope I am not gonna die because I have this armor. Oh, okay. I take so very few damage now. Only 1.5 hearts instead of 2. That's a pretty big difference. Okay. So I guess I'll just start off with archers. And then as the day progresses, then we can just maybe go a little bit farther into the nether and maybe some warriors, because I can deal an insane amount of damage to them. But this is already a lot. Oh god, we need to kill them fast, otherwise they're just gonna respawn. Okay, it's another one. Okay, so what am I planning on doing today? I don't know what is going to happen, if there's a lot of people jumping online, or if there's some people trying to jump into the nether. And we have some people guarding the portal, so this should be a lot of fun. And I will see what loot we can get. Okay, when we are done in the nether, can we just make a chest and put all the runes in there to check the amount of runes we got so far? I got 0 runes, and let's just go in. I want to see how much damage I do. Oh, and a fire. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, oh, let's kill him. That's a 5 hit. Oh, that saves me like 2 hits, I think. Oh, that is nice. 5 hits. 3 and 4 with backstab. And that's our first rune, guys. And oh, they should fix that. That you still can't use illusion in the nether. Okay. Is there anything else I needed to say? I don't think there is. Okay, so we've got a decent amount of people. And I guess I can just fast forward it from now on, and I will let you know if something special happens. Well guys, that was our first accidental kill, which was kind of predictable. I mean, yeah, we are not allied, so it's kind of predictable that we end up killing some people. And that's all I got. Okay, but we are doing good so far, guys. It's not going that bad. I got 5 runes so far, and I did decide to apply a rune to my bow, because I was like, well, why not? That extra damage. Ooh, that's a rune. I would like that, please. And he's dead again. Oh, that's somebody else. Okay, well, that's RIP, I guess. But I guess we are doing fine. I have almost 4 stacks of diamonds. That is pretty nuts. Okay, everybody got their stuff back, and I guess we can just keep on going. Look at all those runes I got, guys. I got so much already. Okay. I guess I can just keep on going, and I will fast forward again. Why not? And I will let you know when something interesting happens. I will probably have to go back to the base to sell some stuff, but that won't happen yet, I guess. And let's just go and let's go over here. Yeah, okay, there's somebody over here. Okay, I guess I can just go over here and oh, that's a lot. Okay, well, that's gonna be a lot. Oh, that's a lot. Oh my god. 3. Oh god. Oh my god. I could use some help here. Let's just get him in a train and just this is going to work as long as I don't fall in the lava behind me. Oh my god. Okay guys, so people are saying that there's somebody coming to the nether, and oh, we're gonna camp the portal. Well, I was planning on just going back. I have so much arrows, and yeah, my sword is getting wrecked, and we still have infinite night vision time. I don't know how long we have left, but I think like maybe 15 minutes have passed, which is 1/4 of the time. I guess I could, yeah, I could kill those two. Why not? Okay, but we are doing great so far. Everything is going fine. I haven't died yet. Well, I did run out of soup, so I guess I'll just purchase a lot more. And I'll just go back to the base. And I will go and set up a chest in the base. And then everybody can drop their runes in there. So we can see how much runes we got in the end of this when we are done. Okay, let's go through. I think we should end up in the shops. There we go. Wait, am I... I think I'm in East Shops. /C home. I'm combat tech. Okay, I think I'm in East Shop. Yeah, that doesn't look familiar. Okay. Well, I will have to /C home. Then we can set up a chest in the base. And then, well, it shouldn't take too long. And then we can just drop off all our runes in there. Okay, guys. I am home. That's over there. We have 5. Okay. And then let's go up. And let's go and make those chests. And then I guess we will see how much we can get. Oh, these are safe. Oh, shit. We don't need those. Okay, I just want the regular chests, not the safe ones. There we go. Oh, we have 50. 4 should be enough. Or unless we get a lot of runes, but I think 4 should be enough. And let's go up on... This just takes forever, just going up on the ladders. Okay. Bloop. And let's just put you over here and put you over here. And this is a lot of runes already. Let's put you in here and let's put you in here. And let's just, yeah, okay, I can just leave it like that. And then you can go over here and you can go over here. And we still have an insane amount of arrows left. And I think I should bring an extra sword. Holy shit, it is dying fast. Well, for now I'm good. But I do need some more stew. That's basically all. If only I can get stew, then we should all be good. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just getting a stack of stew because I just took forever to just purchase them one by one. Let's go back into the nether, I guess. Do I have everything? Yeah, and I can use this bow for a little bit. And Now, I don't need an extra... Yes, I am. Okay. I don't need an extra diamond sword yet. I'm just going... No, you are not going into the nether. I will kill you. I will kill you. Okay. Ugh. He's dead. Okay. Yes, that's an enemy of ours, so I am not gonna let him live. And his, oh, his inventory is full. Bloop. Okay. Oh, he had some gold. I don't need all this gear, but I got it anyways, I guess. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, we got somebody guarding the portal. I guess we can just go back into battle and get... Oh, yes, there we go. Oh, this is gonna be... This is gonna be a lot of fun again, guys. I am so ready. We got new stuff and... Can I attack... Oh, I can't set my teammates on fire. Or clanmates. I always try that. Whenever I have a fire sword, I just try and set my clanmates on fire. Because it's just fun and it's annoying. Okay, oh, we got a decent amount of warriors again. They give so much runes. It's so nice. I love this. I should purchase this amplifier a lot more often, but I'm not gonna do it because they are so expensive. But I just decided to do this once. But let's fast forward again. Oh my god, guys, my helmet actually broke. It just straight up broke. Holy shit, I was not expecting that. Okay, well, gotta run back, and I was planning on going back to base anyway, but I guess I will just have to right now. How did my armor just break there? Holy shit. I don't think you can repair enchanted armor, so that's gonna be a problem. Well, I hope I... Is this... Oh my god, thank you, this is West Spawn. Okay, I can run home then. I don't think my home is available yet, but holy moly, my armor actually broke. Can I point out how I have never ever in my life managed to break armor in clans? I have never ever managed that because I always refresh my armor before it breaks. Holy shit. Okay, well, back to base it is then. Let's check on the loot we got so far. I hope my clanmates are putting everything in here. Oh my god, I think this is all me. Look at all those diamonds. No? The chests are downstairs. Oh, people already played some. Okay, well, let's take all these out then, I guess. These are all the ones I got, and all the diamonds. Okay, you got it. Okay, there we go. Let's go down, and I need some new armor as well. Okay. Well, I might as well just use my own runes then. Where are the chests? Are these the chests? Quickstar runes. Okay. Holy moly! Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Okay, this is awesome. I need to screenshot that. Holy shit. Okay. Let's put all these runes in here. Oh my god, guys. That is at least 80. Holy shit. Okay. So at first I need some new armor and I still have enough arrows, I guess. And a bow. Might as well need a new bow. And my sword is almost dead. Okay. Slanted. What do I need? Hunting. No. Scorching is nice, but we barely have any of those. Reinforced, I need that. Two of those. And slanted, two of those. Okay. Leeching? No, I don't really need that. Okay, and... Do we have any... Recursive. I want that on my bow. Okay, I can do that on this one, I guess. Yes, okay, we got some extra damage. And then... Flaming and sharp. For on a new sword. Holy moly, guys, we are getting stacked. Okay, diamond swords over here. Okay, we got this one. There we go, and bloop. Oh, that's barely any damage. And flaming every three... Oh, that's even worse than this one. Okay, well, I can put you in the ruined weapons. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to show this chest. Yeah, okay, don't mind the loot. We don't have any rares. No, no, no. Let's get a new bow. There we go. Okay, this is all good. I need armor. Dice. I have the light blue, dark blue, yellow, and red. This is my favorite assassin combination, guys. And do we have assassin armor? We do. Okay. There we go. And let's get the full ones. I can still not believe how my armor broke. It just straight up broke. Holy shit. How did I manage that? Bloop. Okay, and the leggings are yellow. Bloop, there we go. Less damage for melee, and the helmet with slanted. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, less damage from projectiles. And there we go, the last one. Another less damage from projectiles. Holy moly, guys. Okay, we are ready again. I need some more soup, and then I think we will be good. Let's put you in the armor. No, I'm doing it again. Okay. Don't mind our rares, guys. We don't have any rares. Okay. Let's go back into the nether after I've got... Should I just get another stack? I might as well. I almost used a whole stack of soup there. So I might as well just get another stack. Like, I'm glad I saved up some gold so I could purchase a lot of stuff. But I am glad I did that because I would have never been able to get all this amount of soup just with the amount of my daily bonus. Oh, no, don't you dare shoot me. Okay, why is somebody being demoted? Okay, let's get another stack. And then we can just jump back in. Do I need it? Yeah, I guess I can keep it. And bloop, there we go. We got another stack. And my phone just went off. Okay, I will just ignore it. Okay, I'm ready, I think. Yeah, my inventory is all clean. Let's jump back in again. And I hope people are still here. Is it safe? Okay, there we go. Nobody's guarding the portal. Okay. And I also realized that you can just easily eat soup from stack. I thought you had to unstack them. But apparently not. So I guess I've... Yeah, okay. I've like everything. I have everything I need. So I guess we can just jump back into the battle. No, you don't. Okay, let's put you over there. And let's go to... Oh, let's go over there. And I will fast forward again, guys. How much time do we have? We have 15 minutes left, guys. Okay. 3/4 of the way is done. Okay, so let's make those 15 minutes count. Let's get some more runes. We got an insane amount. And I think we can get over 100. So I will just fast forward again right now. And I will see you all later. Oh my god, guys, my helmet, it broke again. Okay, 5 minutes remaining. Do I want to leave the nether? I think I do. 5 minutes. I can still do some stuff in that, so I guess I will just get some standard armor, maybe. And oh no, I need to get past these guys. Okay, I'll just go all the way around. And I guess I could just go back for the last and third time, I guess. Why not? I mean, I kind of have to. I don't have a helmet. I can't use my bow. I don't have backstab. I can't use smoke bomb or flash. I just need to. Okay. So I hope, I think, yeah, I think I can use my slash C home command. If I don't, then I will have to walk all the way from east spawn. If I spawn east spawn, what? Oh, this is east. This is west. Oh, God. I'm in west spawn. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just have to slash C home. Can I actually do it? Okay, I think I can do it, guys. And not comeback tags. There we go. Slash C home. And we will be home any second. And I can store some more of these runes and some more diamonds. And then I can go for the last and final time with maybe some... I can just go... No, I don't want standard armor. Okay, there we go. And let's store this. Holy moly. I am most definitely gonna put that in my thumbnail. Okay. Let's make some more armor for the last and final time. And I really need to be careful with my armor so it doesn't break again. Okay, and a helmet. And let's just unequip this and put you in here because we are not gonna use you. Oh, you. And let's get the dice. You, 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 and you. Okay, and I know we need one of you. And bloop, and bloop, and oh no, 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 wrong. Bloop. And do I want to enchant you? I guess I can enchant you. We have the, I guess I can because we have just too much runes. What do we have? Padded? No. Slanted. Two of you. And where was the other one? Lava force, no. Reinforced. Okay, there we go. And look at all those diamonds. Holy moly. Oh, what am I doing? I am doing it wrong. No, oh no, oh no, okay, and bloop, there we go, bloop, there we go, and bloop, there we go. Okay, that's basically all I need, and now I can just go back in for like 4 more minutes, I guess? Yeah, my sword is getting wrecked. Holy moly, I just used one whole sword, that is 1500 swings. That is over 1500 swings. That's just, no, what are you doing? What? Okay, 1561 swings. That's how much I used approximately. And my bow. I used one whole bow, I think, or maybe two. And I just went through two sets of armor. This was brutal and insane. But we got so much diamonds. We got so much runes. It was just absolutely amazing. I had a blast so far, but we have still 4 more minutes remaining, guys. And oh, people are leaving and people are joining. Can I enter the portal safely? I hope I can. Okay, well, let's see. I guess it's safe because we are still in there. Is it safe? It is, okay. Okay, guys, I have 30 steel left or a little bit more. So let's just make the most of that. And we have 2 minutes remaining, guys. 2 minutes remaining. I've been recording for over an hour now. This was absolutely amazing. But let's make fun. Let's just have some fun in these last 2 minutes, guys. Let's have some fun. I'm not gonna fast forward. I guess I can just keep on talking. Because, just because I can and because I've been fast forwarding the whole time. Let's take out this group. I keep on doing this, but it's just, in my opinion, the best way to take them out. Because it's just so easy to kill them this way. Look how slow they are. You probably saw this the whole video. I was just doing this because it's just the best. Look at this. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. Oh no. Okay, well... 1 more minute. Oh no, no, I'm not gonna die. It's like, surprisingly, I didn't die, guys. I did not die. I keep on dying. I always die in the Nether, and I actually didn't die this time. I'm quite happy with that. I'm just really proud of myself because I didn't die, and I always end up dying. Holy moly, they are aggressive. Why are they so aggressive? Holy shit. They are really aggressive. Okay. Well, just keep on taking them out. Holy mo- yeah, okay, see, this is working, guys. Holy shit. Oh, the loot. The loot. I hope you guys are all ready, because we are gonna count how much runes we got, how much diamonds we got, how much everything. We are gonna count it, and I want to just see how much loot we got, because I paid $12 for this amplifier. So I want to get the most out of those $12. We got 9 seconds, guys. I am not gonna fight anybody because I want to not be combat tagged when I enter the shops. Okay, the rune amplifier has run out. This is it, guys. This was it. GG. Let's say that in public chat. GG. There we go, boys. Okay, which shop are we? Slash map. Oh my god, guys, we did it. We did not die and we are in East Shop. We are in East Shop. Sesley home. Nope. Okay, 25 minutes. I'm not gonna do that. Let's go on a walk, I guess. This way? This way. Okay, let's go on a walk, guys. You guys can have fun. I'm Steve. I lost my cape and I'm Steve. Oh god. Okay, whoa. Okay, but I guess we have to walk all the way home. Maybe we'll encounter some people when we are going to the fields. There's like not that much people online, but maybe we can encounter somebody. And we love you. Much love. Thank you all of my clan members. Thank you so much because you basically took care of the boring stuff. Like when somebody died, you grabbed their stuff. You were guarding the portal. So I could just record a fun, nice little video. And I'm just really thankful for that. So Clanmates, I know you're watching this because you always watch my videos, but thank you a lot, guys, because without you, this wouldn't be possible. I wouldn't have a clan without you. Well, probably not a clan, but I wouldn't have so much fun with you guys, and I wouldn't have 4 people online, or 5, I think. My name is always disappearing, and with those 5 people, we can rule the nether. Okay, holy shit, there's a lot of ores. There's probably nobody here. Okay, but clan members, honestly, thank you so much. Thank you all of you, every single one of you. Thank you. There's seriously nobody at the fields. And can I just please fix this? It's just so annoying having the floating name tag above your name. What? Above your name? A floating name tag above yourself. Yeah, okay. And now it's an invisible person. It's so annoying. You probably saw it a lot during this video, but it's bothering me. I keep on thinking there's somebody above me, and it's just no. Okay. We are almost there, guys. I remember the terrain. I had a blast, guys. This was absolutely amazing. But was it worth those $12 I spent on it? Was it worth it? In my opinion, no. It was a little expensive. $12 for like 100 over 100 runes and 1,000 diamonds. Is it worth it? Not really, in my opinion. I just purchased it for the sake of making a video and just having a lot of fun. And I got some requests from you guys to do it. That's why I purchased it. But if you're ever planning on purchasing it, I think you should purchase the 20 minute one because it's a little bit cheaper and it's probably then a little bit better too. But yeah, if you want to purchase the 1 hour one, it is really expensive and everybody's down there. Okay, but it's really expensive and you don't get, yeah, well, you get a lot out of it, but is it really worth it? No, I don't think so. We are all down here. Oh my god. Okay, let's check the loot. Is it still in here? Did I leave the... Okay, guys, I gotta screenshot this. Okay, guys, I am gonna count all these runes. How much did we get? Let me actually grab my calculator on my phone because I'm not in the mood of counting right now. Okay, calculator. Okay, I will let you know when I have the result, guys. Okay, guys, I counted them all and we have 163 runes. Holy shit. 163 runes. And we have 2 stacks of diamond blocks and I think we are still making more. The whole chest was filled up with diamonds. I don't even know how much diamonds. I guess, okay, that's not, oh my god. Holy moly, guys. Holy moly. Keep on putting those blocks in there. 163 runes. That is an insane amount, guys. Okay, guys, I think these are all the diamonds we got. Let's just stack them all. I just need to count them, okay, boys? I need to count them. Oh, there's more. Oh, there's more. Okay. How much did we get? 64. Let's just count all the stacks and do that times 60. No, don't take them out. No, okay. No. What? Okay, there we go. So how much stacks did we get? We got 64... Okay, we got 657 stacks, which is times 64 is 42,048 diamonds. Well, that is something special. How much money is that? I think you can sell every diamond for 100 each. So let's do the times 100 is we got 4.2 million gold, guys. 4.2 million gold. Oh my god, guys, 4.2 million gold. This is insane. Well, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. $12 and the result, we have 163 runes and we have 42 diamonds worth 4.2 million gold. Yes, that is pretty insane. And I think we can call ourselves rich now. And Okay, we are all leaving right now. This was so much fun. This was so much fun, guys. And it's just the best username ever, guys. Ange is bae. Woo, okay. So, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Hey, I got my skin back. Oh, my armor looks epic. Okay. And, oh my god. All the effort that went into this. Oh my god. And now... Okay, so now I need to edit this video, which is gonna take forever because it's, okay, it's an hour and 15 minutes of recording. So that's doable, I guess. But we have so much loot. This video is gonna be amazing, guys. And thank you all so much to all my clan members for joining me in the Nether, for everybody who helped and joined me in the Nether. Thank you all so much. This was absolutely amazing, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to see more of this stuff. And I will see you all in my next video. Goodbye.